How they get their own thing together? They finna go join the group. All right, Normani, come on.
Bankhead. They be in Atlanta.
Fifth Harmony. Bounce that ass, Normani. Hey, girl. She trying to arrest you, bro.
I'll go to jail for her.
Go back to Normani. Yeah.
Go back to Beyonce.
No, go back to Normani. Yeah.
Where they going? They be somewhere everywhere. I'm trying to be there with them.
So, do they low-key not fuck with the other members? I ain't gonna lie, cause she kinda outshining Normani right now.
Yeah.
Just that one, just this.
She look like Beyonce a little bit right now. Normani.
There we go, Normani. Come on, girl. You better get in the front. What? Did the titties just jump?
No.
Oh, God. Whoa. What is this shit? Shake it. The invasion.
Yeah, they don't like the other members of Fifth Harmony. These are going to be Two Harmony pretty soon.
And they fuck with the Beehive hard.
Beyonce.
Oh, y'all better win whatever award that is. Whoa. Yeah, nigga.
You
yeah.
Get the dude, though.
Her legs is white as hell, bro.
What's my favorite weather? It's not. What's my favorite movie? Blue.
I like the little outfit. I like women in fitted hats. You know what I'm saying?
What song is this? The kind you don't take home to mother. Fuck it up, girl. That's what girls always hear. Pulling a string.
They must be talking about a tampon.
That's what I was thinking. There we go. Come on. No money. Only one girl, we can sit up and listen to Beyonce all day. That's my song right there. Let me find out your grandma can dance too, girl. Grandmama slick killing it. Grandma can't roll though. She's really into this. Alright. That was actually cool. And as you can see, I pronounced her name right. I'm going back to Naomi now.
We done sold enough drugs to buy a bicycle. Just me and my nigga sold enough drugs to buy a bicycle. Just me and my nigga sold enough drugs to buy a bicycle. Cold as an icicle.